Well, today was a CAF Champions League week, and siphinde sabona futhi ne CAF Confederation. Besibambene laphana besibuka isikhukhune, isikhukhune of which nakhona siwinile ngo 2-1, but unfortunately they lost on an away goal rule because ngale nkathi kuyiwe le emazweni bafika bashawa khona ngo 1-0. And then sibonile Mamelodi Sundowns, the Yellow Nation, benze the very same thing that they did on the first leg. By winning go 4-0. Ezikamagebhula amabhakabhaka zidlulele phambili kuma group stages nayo emva kokushaya iJwaneng. Bayapheka kuJwaneng, siyakhumbula ukuthi last time kwenzakalani, kodwa ke ezamagebhula zithe lutho zawina nazo ngo 1-0. Namhlanje umuntu usalenge with the let goal, remember ukuthi kade bengale kuba kweJwaneng baphinde futhi nakhona bawina away from home ngo 2-0, and then namhlanje basebawina ngo 1-0. Elami qambo siboniso sizo wakwamnika athi sibonga ngami ngedwa kuyazi ngama nebhoza umfana onolwazi umsayipus.
It's a house it bro.
How eh?
Sharp sharp. Ukama lami ngosipho ngaphumula njengoba ningazi bafethu.
Not my yogurt.
Yeah. Ukama lami ngosipho ngaphumula bafethu njengoba ningazi nje we are doing a wrap of a CAF Champions League second preliminary round of 2024-2025 season.
Sure.
Where we saw Pirates, Sundowns, Sekhukhune, and later tomorrow Stellenbosch going to represent our country. Today yeah. We saw Sundowns playing against Mbabane, the very same Lucas Moripe Stadium. But they were playing as a home team today.
Sure.
Coming from a 4-0 victory last week. So today, since Sundowns, you know, has a huge squad, you'd expect the coach to give other players a chance, which he did, and they gave a good account of themselves. It's a good initiative for the coach to get everyone to the feeling that they are part of the team and they are contributing to the team as early as the season starts. So as you can see, we would see how far are the players. And then we saw Pirates playing against Joaneng, winning by 1-0, a late goal from Salem.
Sure. Yeah. Well, one may just dwell on the issue of the squad rotation from Mamelodi Sundowns. You know, with Namhlanje, we do not see our usual players. We do not see your Ribeiro, your Allendes, your Mshishis of this world. But you saw a total different squad where Sibonile Ukhoza, Sabona Umkhulisi, Sabona Usavedra, Sabona Umdunyelwa, Ulunga, and Uloch, of which Ukhoza got a goal, Uloch got a goal and an assist.
Yeah.
Savetra was a very, very instrumental player in today's game. Wow. And what I've seen with Savetra, Luis Simbona Manji, I saw a total different player than Savetra last time.
Yeah.
When it comes to Uba, quick and dynamic on the ball. Because last time I could see Uti, all right, what is he doing? But I thought he was very slow. I did not understand that. But Namhlanje, he was very quick on the ball, but he was doing what we know what he is capable of. But this time around, he was much quicker on it. Yeah. So what is your take on the squad rotation alone with Ishukthin Leondo to other players that are not used to playing or who are still trying to find their feet in the Mamelodi Sundowns team?
Yeah, I think it only makes sense for a coach who's responsible for Sundowns to make sure that he keeps majority of his players match fit. And if an opportunity arises, he needs to put those players that you may call maybe fringe players to make sure that they are kept on their toes and they know that they are part of the team.
Sure.
Because you can't be playing your strongest side even when you've seen that you finished the game in the first leg, like what happened against Mamelodi Swallows. And most of the players that were today, as you mentioned, Savetra. Yeah, Savetra is getting there because I think it helps him a lot that they took him back to his former club on loan last season where he regained his form and he was later recalled in his home country national team.
Sure.
And so now he's coming back. There's Allen, there's Lucas Ribeiro, he's like I would say his homeboys because they are coming from the Latin all of them. So I think he will need to gel, and it seems like he's going to be very instrumental going forward in that number eight position. Yeah, and we saw Maribong, of course, a highly rated young center back from our development. Mangawamuti doesn't miss an opportunity to praise him in his press conferences. It's either post or pre-match conferences. He always talks about him and Diwani. And it looks like he's going to be very instrumental this season. And from the few games that he's played, I think he's put his foot forward to say, I'm available, you can use me. And today was just a cherry on top with the goal that he got.
He also came in, you'll remember last time he came in as a sub, and then Namhlanje he started the game. And we know Ugutunyo also is coming from the injury, and he's also trying to gain the momentum. And then Simbonile Kule game, an excellent performance where he scored a goal, and he also had an assist on this very same game. Yeah. What is your take on his performance?
Yeah, Loch is a very big player, no doubt about that. Very big personality that needs to be managed. Last season he was getting there. Unfortunately, he got a very serious injury in the semi final of the Nedbank Cup against Stellenbosch in Stellenbosch, and then since then he hasn't been able to get much game time. And the coach took this opportunity to give him a game time today, and he gave a good account of himself. Not very much, because we were playing against an unresistant opponent. But what from the minutes that he got, I think it's going to count a lot in giving him back his confidence and the feeling that he's part of the team. I think he did very well. He's gonna get there.
Sure. Yeah. And then the coach said, no, I'm not going to finish this game without putting on abafana abancane nabangibanikeza ithuba lokuthi baziveze or noma bazibonakalise ukuthi basiphathelene this season. We saw a young Mabena coming in, and we saw a Kotlwane
Lihlawu. Yeah.
Sure. So the boys, I think they are showing ukuthi baphethe, and they are showing ukuthi what is their intention when they get in the game. There's no fear, they are very confident on the ball, and you saw the move that they were trying to make up front. Yeah. They were very forward looking to score or to even assist. Yeah. So when Mubabuga labafana boy 2, are they still going to get the game time going to the league? Do you think they are going to get ithuba lokuthi badlale or bazibonakalise?
Yeah, of course they are going to get game time, and even in big matches. Manqoba has already mentioned that he's brave and he's going to take decisions on these young boys. They've been showing huge hunger, and whenever they are brought back to our reserve team,
yeah,
they give top performance. You mentioned Koza, you mentioned Kutlwane, you mentioned this boy Mapena.
Yeah.
Top players, and I think they are going to contribute to Sundowns games this season, and not just in their dropper games, in even big games. We saw what Kutlwane did in the semi final of the MTN 8, although we didn't win, but you saw the effort that came from that boy in that high intensity game, a game of high magnitude, and a game that seemed like a young boy who's playing for Sundowns wouldn't do much, but you saw what he did and how he tried to assist and give team an advantage. So those boys, I can guarantee you, those three, maybe they may take some from the TTC, but those three, I can guarantee you, they are going to play at Sundowns in big games.
Sure. Umdunyelwa naye uvelile ukuthi he is back, and I also appreciated how he is overlapping.
Yeah.
He's always overlapping and then trying to make ama crosses laphayana and then come back ukuzovala isikhala sakhe futhi. I saw the very same thing that I usually see kumudawu, and that's what I saw kumdunyelwa, and not leaving out Umkhulise.
Yeah.
Umkhulise is one player that will always make sure that he gives his best whenever he gets an opportunity to play.
Yeah.
It is unfortunate that we don't see him that often on the pitch, but whenever he gets the opportunity to come in, he will always raise his hand.
Yeah, those two players that you mentioned, Dunyera is competing against in our number one right back in the country, no doubts about that. Kulisomtau, I don't think there's a right back that is better than him right now.
Sure.
And then there's Tapero Mrena, huge experience, still got pace, still got engine. So Zogo knows that he's competing against the best players in the country.
Yeah.
So he needs to give multiplied by 200% of his performances in each and every game to make sure that he always reminds coaches that I'm there because that's what is expected. And a fullback for Sundowns needs to do all the work on the right,
sure,
on the right flank. You need to see him forward. You need to see him tracking back. You need to see him marking. You need to see him trying to dribble forward. So I think Mdunyera, Loi came in January, but he's already shown that he can give good competition to these top right backs that we have in the team.
Sure. And then lastly, our sniper, Shalulile. last time Sikuluma wathi umphela, Shalulile is a bit rusty, but we need to show him love and monitor a situation yakhe until he get back to his feet.
Yeah.
A player of his caliber cannot just be a mere player overnight.
Sure.
So he is quite a good player. He may be going through a rough pitch or a manager, but he is an exceptional player.
Yeah.
Today he got another opportunity to play. So one cannot say ukuthi akayitholi game time.
Yeah.
He gets game time, and nanamhlanje futhi uyitholile, but he couldn't get the ball behind the net.
Yeah, it's sad what you see happening with Shalulile, because he plays almost 80% of our games, and he always gets chances, he always gets opportunities inside the box.
Yeah.
But I'm not sure what's happening with him psychologically. He just, even himself, he doesn't feel himself when he's on the ball. He is not the same Shalulile that you know.
Yeah.
I'm not sure what is happening with him, but he needs special attention. The technical team needs to give him special attention, because he's one of our very important players that you cannot just lose. So I'm just hoping that as the season progresses, the technical team is going to give him the required attention and maybe get him back to what we know and what we are used to from what he offered us since he arrived at Sundowns, because since he arrived, he's been exceptional. But since the second half of last season and even now, we don't see the Shalulile that we know, and we need to see him coming back.
Yes, Gama Kepula, through to the group stages, after Ukshaya I Joaneng, Ngowanil, Kona Lapayagos, Gama Minzel is good. With Saleng, with the late goal, just like he did last time, we began in the Chippa United.
Yeah.
Your view on them?
Yeah, they always come late. They always come late, Pirates.
I'm a late bloomers.
Yeah, they always come late. And I'm not sure if this is their strategy for this season.
Sure.
But most of the games, they seem to be killing games after 85 minutes or in the additional time.
Sure.
So which is what they've been doing. But I'm not sure if this is their strength, because we need to see how you win games. The way you win games is the way you've planned in most occasions, and it's the way that you're seemingly going to use in other games.
Yeah.
And so with Pirates, I think today they had a good game plan, because I think they finished off the game in Botswana, because if you get an opportunity to win a game
away
and as comfortable as they did,
yeah,
all that you need to know when coming back home is just manage the game and ensure that you absorb the pressure that comes from the opponent, and eventually the opponent will get tired and you will punish, which is what they did. A very good game, very good team. I think they are going to go and and have a decent tournament this season.
Sure.
But there's a lot of questions that I still have with their team, but we'll need to give them attention going forward and see how far they are going to go in these tournaments.
Sure. Yeah. Well, that's it from us. Subscribe. Please do subscribe and share with everyone else. We are My Views, My Expressions. From me, I'm Fana Kamnika to Kapele Kwentu Chamari Matkakon Komete Tangin. I'm out of here.
That's bong.